Yeah. Had to do this one. One time.
Hi, I'm Miles-Lee Hargreaves. I'm from Bournemouth, from the south coast of England. The guys at Lewis and Jack at Blurth, they gave me a little message on Facebook saying that there was a big swell coming through. And it's real hard, not very often you get waves in Bournemouth, mainly in the winter with swells like this, and it's mainly wind waves, but it was great really for me to go back home and have a surf there and show these boys around. You wanna see me go to college, but I'm sorry, I don't think that I'ma make it, because this world is mine for the taking. So when I get famous, they gon' know what your name is, and no one understands what the pain is, and how the blood run down with my...
Give us a tour around your room.
It's bad, you know. Extra pillows, you know, if you're getting extra snuggly.
Well, Alan, we'll see how things work. Really.
Never mind getting watched, are we? Getting filmed, boy.
Yeah, hey.
What, am I going to put in a day bag?
Yeah.
Alright, mate.
What have you brought with you to put in there?
Not much. I just like being organised.
Well, I noticed you've got like talcum powder in there or something.
I'm going to shoot up in here, though.
Yeah. No, I've always been the same.
So what are you bringing on your day bag?
Beanie, cap, coat, only towel, one, it's leash, right. Spare fins, skegs.
Skegs.
You alright?
So, Miles said that Bournemouth Pier was going to be the best spot. We got up really early and we drove down. Miles, none of us had any money for the car park, so Miles had to run around the car park trying to ask people for money. Well, I hear my train of thought. Went down to the surf and it was actually a lot better than what I was expecting. Usually things hit dead flat.
Really cool. It's like kind of like when you're surfing out there, it's like a little mini arena. Like, it's funny seeing all the people looking down that are walking up and down the pier, and it kind of makes you feel so kind of special. Like, expect, I'd thought of it in my mind looking like Huntington, and then when I got there, it really did. It was quite cool. You feel like a bit of a celebrity for 5 minutes while people are looking at you taking photos off the pier.
rocked up at Bournemouth and it was pretty fun. We had a surf on the east side of the pier because it was pretty windy. And then we got out, it was pretty crowded. Like, I got lost in town. Both sides looked the same. Boys didn't really have much faith in me, but I rang my mate, found out where this Chinese was, and we got there. And boy, was it worth it. I mean, we feasted like fucking kings.
We're here in Dei's restaurant in Bournemouth, and quite possibly the best Chinese buffet ever.
We ate so much food, like we had at least had 3 plates of Chinese each. It was amazing. But then we all got in a food coma and we couldn't walk when we got out. And the Chinese man asked us to leave because we were there for too long eating so much food. After that,
went back to Boscombe for a surf for the evening, hoping to get some laughs, but Lewis ended up busting his lip. More than all right. Know you're out of sight. Gotta save the figure, mama. Keep me up time. Gotta shape the bigger mama. Keep me up time.
My name's Miles. Go on, Miles. Yes, Mackie Miles.
You know you're outside.
Go on, Miles, mate.
Hey, the way you do the thing you do. What you kiss me to.
I can't actually explain how uncomfortable it is, and every single one of my teeth on the bottom row are aching like shit where they got knocked back.
You know you're out of sight.